Hey guys, we're the Travelling Giants. Welcome to our video and please don't forget to subscribe. Today we've come to the Dirt Nationals over in Hurst and Soo, 2025. What a fantastic weekend, lots of race cars going around. Well, trucks of all sorts. Absolutely fine. Very loud. Very fun, enjoy.
Thank you.
big bottles of water. We're still at the Dirt Nationals. See, we're camping up in the bottom field, right in the pits. We're gonna go take a walk around the pits and have a look at some of the motors. Yeah, alright. Yeah, not too bad, not too bad.
How you doing?
Hello, mate. Mind having an OZ around?
Yeah, no, it's out of the way.
So what's it based on?
It was originally a 90. Found a 90 and then now it's a bit longer, a bit wider. Still got the match over the cab left.
How comes you was running without the bonnet?
Okay,
it must have been someone else. There was one.
There's a bloomer up there. Bloomer.
Yeah, it might have been him. I saw someone running around with a bonnet without a bonnet. I was like, did they lose it?
Probably trying to keep the steering cool.
Yeah. Give you any issues today?
Around E2, which has had an electrical fault, but.
Oh, fantastic. You was here last year, weren't you?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll be honest with you, you was my favourites last year. Yeah, and it was purely because you are...
You like a bit of carnage, do you?
I do like carnage.
Bit of a challenge.
Was that?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So how long have you been driving for yourself?
Just a season.
Is it your first season?
Yeah, my first ever season, yeah.
Well done.
Thank you.
Do you know what place you're coming in yet?
Leading the championship, yeah. I've got 10 points lead at the moment, yeah.
Oh, fantastic. Well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
I hope you can buff that out. Thank you very much and good luck. Am I? How you doing?
Yeah,
you fixing some of the war wounds, I see. Yeah. The wings back on then.
No, it's just a flappy modification. No, they snap their panhard bars when they're mixing that.
Ah.
And the 110 is a radiator hose, so they overheated on the last row.
I did wonder why he pulled off.
Yeah, so it just spiked up.
Are you doing well? Yeah, mate. Yeah, not too bad. You're doing well in this one this year, aren't you?
Yes. I had a bit of an off day, but it's been alright.
You're giving it good to go as any of the other big boys.
It's just that we did the suspension and it's made it so much better that I can hit things so much harder and then we're breaking other things. So, living it out, I guess.
That's it. One thing after the next.
Oh, well.
Nah, it's doing well.
It's going well at the start of the day. So, I hope we can get another day out of it.
And then... you're back driving the...
Chelsea's
that, right? Yeah.
Welding
there.
What if I can get you?
I love the way he treats that thing. It's like he is there just for the fun. He doesn't give a shit. Cheers. us for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, hit the notification button, and follow our travels and where we go next. Thank you very much. Thank you.